this is a video about a weekend just gone. I had a four-day wedding. Then the next day we had two gigs and another wedding. So I thought I'd start off being a video of just what it takes to do a four-day all-inclusive wedding package that I do. And it turned into doing just covering the whole day and showing you what my life is like pretty much and how much work goes into doing what I do and what we do as musicians. So this is a video showing that time. I get a little bit tired in places, I get a little bit hysterical, but you know, it was a busy weekend and not a lot of sleep, a lot of driving. Great fun though, you know, I love my job. But yeah, it's basically just to show you what goes into what I do, really. So this is it, here we go. Right, what I thought I'd do is do a little video of what it takes to do a full wedding. A full day and all the kit that's involved. So we've got a wedding tomorrow at Pryors Hayes near Chester. So I'm just getting packed up and ready for it now, because it starts the day before. So what we've got going on here is leads. Check for all the leads. We've got set, we've got stands, we've got doubles of everything, so we've got power cables, bag full of power cables, speaker cables, XLRs, so I have to check them all, make sure they're right. I've got double of everything, two sets of two mics, two sets of stands, two tuners, two
of everything.
Then we got all the lights, and then we have acoustic setup, and then we have subs over there for the DJ set, and we've got the totems for the lights over there, and we've got more speakers inside, and we've got a bunch of guitars and stuff as well. So it's a mess in here at the moment, but we have to make sure everything's done. So the night before, basically what I do is go through everything and check everything and make sure it's all working. So now I'm gonna get everything packed up and boxed up, and then tomorrow morning we get packed up in the van. So we'll see you then.
Right, so it's 9 o'clock. We're on the way to the venue now, all packed up in the van. You can't see it. Yeah, let's go. Just got to the venue. Have a look around. Gardens. Now we've got a load of this stuff. This is the best bit. Wishing I first cut from diamonds. Rolling stones I see on the dark in you. I'm still breathing so hard.
So we're at the venue, all completely all set up. Lovely place. We'll give you a little look and see what we've done. Around here, so what I'll do, there's the venue there. Yeah, so I thought I'd just give you a walk around and see what we've been up to this morning. It's about 12 o'clock now, I've got about an hour before the guests arrive.
Right, so this is where the bride will be coming. Set up today, it's beautiful out there. Outdoor wedding, it's not raining or anything, pretty cool. Yeah. So I'm up here, as I'm doing the whole day of doing drinks, ceremony and drinks. So I'm going to be perched up here, playing down there. That's that bit, and this is where the drinks reception will be as well. There. Indoors, this is where their wedding breakfast will be in the evening. So it's stripped out at the moment, the chairs are outside. It's a bit of evening setup is. Yeah, so this is what we've got, a mixture of DJ and doing some live stuff as well, some upbeat bits and pieces. This is my current setup. Some new Ibiza lights, ADJ Starburst, the giant speakers. And this is where I'll be this evening. So that's pretty much it. That's the setup. So yeah, we're gonna get suited up and see you in a bit.
talking.
Hi, so 7 o'clock. The evening guests will be arriving soon. The ceremony was great. The drinks reception went really well. And I've had the wedding breakfast now. Everyone looks like they're having a great time. It's a beautiful day. I caught sun on my nose. Suntan lotion. Sitting outside. Anyway, yeah, so 7 o'clock we'll be starting. See what the this evening brings. But they're a good crowd. Yeah, it's good fun. It's a good job. See you soon. I'm gonna hold you as long as your father told you, as long as you wash upon the sand. Just packed up, heading home. So that was, I couldn't film pack up because it's just too hectic, but it's just packing up. It's just the opposite of setting up. So yeah, that was, it's 1 o'clock now, that's it. So tomorrow morning, we get loaded up again, head off down to Oxford. So there you go, that's the day. Morning, it's 7:30. About 4 hours sleep, I think. And now we're off down to Oxford Saturday, and we're doing Morton Hall Farm near Oxford. Doing a reception and a drinks reception. Should be quite a cool one. We've got, it's just a festival vibes. It's a bit more chilled, I think. Again, outdoors, I think. Down by a lake, I think. And we're doing that, and then finish there at 4, then we have to go pick up a PA in Wolverhampton, and then we have to get to Sale in Manchester for 8:30 for a gig tonight. So let's go. I thought I'd add as well, a wedding yesterday was a real blast. It was really good fun, a really good crowd. The bride and groom, Richard and Emma, were just really, you know, they were just really up for it. Just really chilled. It was a really good day. Their friends are really cool. If you see from the video, you know that everyone had a really good time. It was good. I just thought I'd add that. It was really cool. It's totally worth it. Road. Traffic. So it's 1:15. We're now in Oxford, getting ready for today's wedding. Very different vibe today, it's a festival wedding. So let's go and have a look. I'm just going to show you where we set up. This show's really leery. Right, okay, right, so they're still setting up. Camping filter. Just see if we can get through it. That goes in the ground. We did. Okay, it's just them coming in. Okay. That's cool. Really good idea. It's a beautiful spot. So I'm over there on the other
side. This is where the reception is going to be. What's happening? It's very cool. That's the evening there. That's not me, I'm not doing that. This is their table. It's very cool. Well done.
In Oxford, it's about 4 o'clock now. Weather was cool, got a van over there. So we're gonna head in the car, head to Sale. Let's go. Road, traffic. Now, as you can hear by the accents, we're now in Sale near Manchester. So yeah, it's quarter of time. If I said this, I'm not knackered. So it's 7:45 now. I was about 3.5 hours, I think, to get back up here. And it's raining and grey, which is fun. It's sunny in Oxford, and it's raining and grey. Alright, so it's 11:30, which is finished in there. That's a long, the end, so that's the end of this weekend. Sunday tomorrow, I've only got a day off with my family, which I'm excited about. So yeah, it's been a long 2 days in the car. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. So let's get in before I get flattened. Yeah, so that's been my 2 days. Weddings covered about 650 miles. And now I've just got the last hour to get home. See you later. Road.